What's up, gamers? It's me, your boy, back at it with another top 10 list. And this one has a little thing I like to call the holiday gamer spirit. So grab your mug of Christmas Mike's Hard Lemonade, Potterheads, grab your wands, and saddle up for a guessing, choosing horse story game. Season's greetings, Nakama! The Overwatch holiday event is in full sprint, and its 19 active players are head over heels for the new skins and new game mode, Jeff Kaplan's holiday sweater. But what about the Overwatch lore? True gamers know there's only one question that matters this time of year. That's why we're counting down the top 10 characters most likely to win in an underground fight club brawl with Santa Claus. So let's just jump into it!
Number 10.
Ashe. Ashe has a big gun, a big boy, and a big thirst for blood. Just like Ash Ketchum, canonically the inspiration for her character, as confirmed by Jeffrey Kaplan in an impromptu interview I had with him in a line at Starbucks, Ashe wants to catch them all, with the all in this case being her fists to Santa's face. With Bob's aid, some may say that 2-on-1 is unfair, and to that I say, what? Are you a big baby or something? Afraid of a little thing called strategy? Get out of here, nerd! Your calculus manga are waiting for you!
Number 9!
Is that the one we're going with?
Dava! Dava has a giant robot, unlike most members of the Overwatch cast, and she's not afraid to use it. As any true Overwatch lore fan knows, Santa is primarily familiar with archaic toys and products, such as rocking horse or cool rocks he finds in the park. Dava's modern GTX 1060 graphics card and 8GB RAM are light years ahead of Santa's comprehension, meaning Dava is the clear victor. Plus, does Santa have a body pillow? Oops, didn't think so. Is this easy mode?
Number 8.
Uh-oh, that's the sound of Grabnar, the Christmas goblin, coming to steal the souls of you, the viewers. Legend says this mythological skeletal creature with bones for hands can only be appeased by offering positions from very good and not bad top 10 lists. That's why numbers 8 through 6 are Grabnar.
Number 5.
Torbjorn. Torbjorn's
thick arms and thighs
give him quick movement and a solid center of gravity, meaning Santa would have a hard time knocking the block off this sex machine. Santa may have a variety of low-level ice spells, but true lore fans know that the magical magician has a trick or two up his non-existent sleeves. His volcanic bile and Mjolnir can make quick work of any threat, whether it be one of the monsters from Supernatural, canonically the strongest TV show in the Overwatch television universe, or a bearded old fool. The only thing holding this ideal male body from the number one position is this rare footage of him cosplaying as Santa, which means he's just as likely to kiss his opponent as he is to fight him. If anybody has any fan art of them kissing, send it to me on Twitter at mizuano.
Oh jeez. And number 4.
Windowmaker.
Hey, I need you to say number 3, hurry! Just say number 3!
Number 3!
Somebody say number 3!
Number 3.
Oh, thank you. Well, carry on.
Making top 10 lists is a lot of work, especially when I'm busy training at the gym and practicing cool Fortnite dances. That's why I've brought in Overwatch lore expert, King Kong Fan 420, to help with our number 3 spot.
Why, it's a King Kong Fan 420 here. I'm actually not that familiar with the computer game Overwatch, so I'm not exactly sure why you keep inviting me. I suppose King Kong could probably do quite well in a brawl of sorts, considering his large stature and overall strength. However, if the fight was taking place underground, it would be quite hard to fit the ape down there to begin with, which leads to an interesting discussion on it.
And that's why number 3 is Winston. Two! Moira! According to a recent leak from Blizzard headquarters, it looks like Moira will soon be receiving a patch that finally gives her the sword hands she deserves. And, Earth to Santa, here's a little tip from an intellectual like me. Swords hurt. Mr. Krangle wouldn't stand a ghost of a chance against one sword, much less two. Combo that with a stream of piss, and you've got yourself a real force to be reasoned with.
Finally. Number one!
There are so many champions in Blizzard's Overwatch, it can be hard to count them all. 50? 1 million? Who knows? But there's only one character with great hops, unquenchable bloodlust, and the sheer tenacity to punch everything that stands in front of him with his fists of steel. Crash Bandicoot!
It's Crash!
Oh,
crash.
Oh, it's Crash!
Crash! Oh, yeah!
Yeah!
Crash Bandicoot is undefeated in any battle he's ever been in. He's not afraid to do what needs to be done to win. Whether it be sick spins, cool tricks, or warlock curses. Plus, he's got style, grace, and a winning personality. He's good to hug and give Santa the shrug. That's why Crash Bandicoot can, should, must, and will defeat Santa. Thanks for watching another Top 10 List. If you have any Torbjorn fanfiction, please DM me. And don't forget to dab that like button and orange justice that subscribe button. Until next time, gamers, remember to take it sleazy and slam dunk your epic wins into the new year.
Wait, it's almost February? Oh, what the fuck?